Hi guys, I'm down at Anfield today. It is Thursday, the 17th of August, 2023. If you don't know the news already, Buckingham, the company that's actually building Anfield Road expansion and that, have filed for administration. What I'm going to do, I'm going to leave Mr. Jones' actual video in the description below. I've just been walking down the back and all that, and all the workers are all out basically. Then I don't know what's going on, but the stewards down today, hard hats on and all that, and all the workers actually sitting on the grass verge outside the Anfield Road. What we're gonna do, we're gonna get the drone up in a minute and we're gonna see what's going on. It's a bit of a bad day and all that, but it is what it is. It was bound to happen. We've had delays and all that. But what does that mean for the Bournemouth game? Are we still going to go ahead with the Bournemouth game? We don't know. But let's get the drone up and let's have a little look around, okay? do we have it, guys? The site is completely deserted. I haven't watched the footage in the accident where it's gone the site. And we don't know what that means now for the Bournemouth game. We're going to need to find out some information from Liverpool either today or a little bit later on. But I got as much footage as I can. It is a disappointment and all that, but at the end of the day, it was bound to happen regardless. But footage is there. Like I said, I'm going to leave Mr. Drone's footage from today and that in the description below. So if you go over and check out his video, he'll have a bit more information than what I have. But yeah, it is what it is, guys. And that, but if you're not already, like, subscribe and comment, guys, it's free at the end of the day. Hit the subscribe button, hit the post notification bell, drop us a like, leave us a comment, and I'll leave all my links in the description below. I'll catch you on the next one.